We are off to Operation Blessed Shadow, a rendezvous in West Asia. See if I get decent troops for it. I hope I have a decent Haven personnel. I at least don't have a bad one.
The squad is concealed.
Is that a he or she? That's... Oh, good. That's one that I was kind of making for Havens. Yeah. So, like, stuff like this that randomly just is in there to make the game different. Or make the game...
Orders confirmed.
Break up all the other things.
No need to ask twice.
Oh, I should be paying more attention. I got stutter mag, laser sten gun, shotgun.
Let's do this.
One mag rifle, and you got a mag rifle. Okay. That's good.
Rolling out.
Affirmative. Moving out. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Sten gun, stutter gun, let's have you go first since you're fast. Oh, hey, what do you have? You have resilience? And deadeye? Ooh, you have deadeye. That'll be handy.
Moving out.
You have... dead shot. That's good. And apparently a smoker or flasher.
You need to ask twice. Closing on target position now.
A lot of people. Yeah. Find something you like a lot, and then just dig into it. Would be my suggestion.
Got it.
Like I thought about. I actually went to school for coding, but I didn't really get into it then.
Solid copy.
But I kind of wish I had. But I look at things like Minecraft or. There's an Axis and Allies clone online that I thought that was kind of fun to just dig into it and see what you could do with it.
Understood. Moving out.
Let's go there.
Confirmed.
Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm sure there's a lot they can add. I think it would be kind of cool to have one. Like, from what I understand of the old ones, they were really,
Roger that.
Your soldier's lives basically meant squat. But you had a bajillion lives. I think
that
would be a fun mod to do, to play. So you'd have, like, 50 guys on a mission. Well, maybe not 50, but, like, 20 guys on a mission. They just wouldn't be very good.
Solid copy.
But that might not work very well with streaming if you make all your viewers into characters. how much? All right, so I am towards the edge of the map.
On the move.
Where are they? Oh, the map is huge this way. That's my problem. Okay. Sure.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I think I lost touch with that and didn't decide to try to get back until XCOM. Yeah. Is SourceForge still have a lot of people making projects? I think it was SourceForge. That had a lot of stuff back in the day. I don't know if it still does or not. I've seen some things on there that were completely free games, and they're like in the top 50 games of all time. Which is pretty impressive to me. Let's move somebody else a little bit closer and make sure there's not a scout
in there.
Moving
to designated position.
Oh, that should be nice and easy. Good.
No need to ask twice.
It's, you're not breaking concealment, right? Nope. Good. Shotgun. Put you there. Mag rifle up on the roof.
Getting it done.
Position confirmed.
Do I want to keep looking for him or just take care of this pot? Let's find him. Let's try to find them
moving
anyway.
To designated position.
Hate people. All right, that's kind of weird. They can see there, but not there. Huh. I gotta be getting close to this other pod.
Solid copy.
Let's get there. Let's get here. Or maybe actually, let's send you around for a possible flank.
Moving to designated position. On the move.
I guess we put you here? That just seems risky. Like, why is that one visible and not that one? But
on the move.
I'll trust it. Get full cover there.
I'm on it. On Overwatch.
Yeah, there. Don't have to deal with people often. Yeah. Well, if it makes you feel any better, Wanhoogan, you definitely made me happy when you made a character. It's kind of nice to have someone,
headed there now.
A viewer in the game. There they are.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Wow. Does that mean there were... No, that must only mean there were two faceless in the region, and... Just the third one happens to be...
Moving
the extra member of the pod happens to also be a faceless. At least I hope that's what it means. Okay, so they're there. That means I probably get a turn to take care of these guys. Alright, so let's overwatch you.
Overwatch.
Let's overwatch you.
Overwatch.
I think we'll overwatch you.
Got it covered.
Keep you and you. Do 5 to 9. We got a trooper with 6. 6 and 9. So let's try and kill you. Hopefully we get him dead. Oh, he's raised. That's unfortunate.
Barely a hit. We're visible here.
That's a bad loss.
Like this
I got 3 of them. Or I got 2 of them. That's good. Oh no, it didn't get 2 of them. There's the other one. Well, thankfully, we got walk fire for you. And we've got a shotgun for you. Oh, that means we killed the officer. Good. Because you might not have been able to kill the officer. Well, you would with a crit, though. Can you skulljack? I believe you can only skulljack Advent. No aliens. PCS combat awareness. Okay, so now the question is, are they moving?
Sure thing. Item in tow.
All you normally have to do to not annoy people too much is just show that you're learning and paying attention to what they do tell you.
Tired of waiting around. Affirmative, covering now. Running.
Or at least that's what I would say. Because the only way to learn is to ask, and the only way coders get to tell anybody else what to do is by teaching them.
Ready to engage. Overwatch.
Are they not gonna come after me? I bet they didn't hear me, did they?
Heading out.
Well, I got all the loots.
Target asset recovered.
See, I think that's the main thing. I work at a school, like an elementary school. And I guess it might be part of my personality too, but I love it when the kids ask me questions.
Good to go.
Because it's fun. That's why I work at a school, I guess. But so I guess maybe in some ways that's not the same. But as long as they're showing an effort and trying and listening, it's absolutely fun to answer their questions.
If you say so.
Finally.
Oops, you didn't move. Didn't move where you were supposed to move. You can stay over there and flank.
Got it covered.
Heading out.
And you can stay there.
Moving to Overwatch.
All right. Alright, everyone's reload. So I'm gonna run into three faceless. I need to kill three faceless. I think I need to stay together.
Here I come.
And make sure that
I'm testing you here.
Don't get too far ahead of anybody else. So we'll actually pull you back a little bit closer. Oh, I guess we're not gonna activate everyone at once. I thought it was further away than that. You look kind of scared considering the fact that you're about to turn into a faceless, too. Oh, you're hoping to... Yeah, that's kind of cool. Make a video like... a preview type video or like a... like gameplay experience type video. That's a lot of HP. Hope I didn't move my infantry yet. I think I did, though. Yep, I did. And you don't have rapid fire. Oh well. We gotta get some. How many people do I have that can still shoot? Although, get some takes. A yell as a action, so no.
Sure thing.
It's always nice to get paid for things you love to do. Oh, nice. Wasn't expecting that to hit. That's part of the reason why I do this. You know, it's probably not going to ever go anywhere besides, playing video games for fun and talking with people online, but it'd be really cool if it did. You're not very likely to hit. But then again, neither was that shotgun. But you might be able to get a flash... What's that ability? Fall back? You might be able to get a flashbang on both of them. Nope. Oh, yep. So, considering that... Taken down? Nice!
You want some more?
So those are some of the nicer improvements and talks about the gameplay changes. Someday I could probably be talking to trying that. Admittedly, my videos, my commentary usually isn't all that entertaining. But someday, I like to dream.
On the move.
All right. So can you get him? I'd rather have the other one, infantry, shoot or move. I think you can get him. Yep.
Take
perfect.
A good look.
Think you're far enough away, so we'll overwatch.
I'm on it.
And you can overwatch. So I got two regular faceless left. And I think I'm out of range.
Not even close.
Alright. Only three, but better than zero. Oh, stop running over my guy that's by himself. He's by himself. That looked bad. I should have spread them out a little bit. 99, 89. Oh, you probably have locked on bonus. Yep. Alright. So because of that, maybe I actually want to try and kill that and get the locked on bonus for the second shot on the other guy.
Not a problem.
I have Destiny on Xbox One, yes. used to play it a lot. But the friends that I played with doesn't really play it anymore.
By the numbers.
Nice. That shotgun has come up big this game. Nice. We might as well get you the kill because you actually get experience.
Check it before you get too close.
Yeah, modding definitely has to have passion is a huge part of it or it won't work. That's for sure.
I'm on it.
Oh, you can't chuck a grenade. You can chuck a grenade though.
Finally.
I don't know if it counts as doing YouTube stuff, but I do throw up all my stuff on YouTube. I'm only about 70 episodes behind, though. 62. Ugly. And he domes them.
Target neutralized.
Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh. Well, if you ask Alan about Long War II, he'll say that you're probably better off that way. And there's definitely things that could be better about it. But it is fun, because I really like how it... Personally, I really like how it adds to the strategic layer. And I think they're probably fixing my biggest gripe with the next update, which is so many stealth missions. No, I know that's not quite what you said, Alan. Hey, I wonder if that ever got fixed. Did that get fixed? We'll see in a second. Wonder if hopefully he got a promotion out of that.
Impressive performance, Commander.
Excellent.
Our troop skills are improving with every deployment.
Bring him on, formidable, ever vigilance. You got some more aim. I think XCOM 2 has some advantages. Personally, I think I do prefer Enemy Within in Long War 1 over XCOM 2 in Long War 2. And I guess probably the biggest reason is a lot of the changes that XCOM 2 made, people have modded into XCOM 1, so... Or at least a bunch of them. You are... Ooh, Ever Vigilant would be nice on you. You have Cool Under Pressure. and grazing fire, and I could go rapid reaction. That would be a, would that be a good combination for a Haven personnel, or should I go rapid fire? Bring them on into rapid. Bring them on into rapid fire. Then you can use your officer abilities. Expanded magazine, hyperreactive pupils, nice, and some corpses. Supply drops in 13 days. Yeah. I think I had something I wanted to do when I finished that last troop transport. Now I forgot. Oh, convoy. This shouldn't be that hard, although. You have a list of things you don't like. That's ominous. So Coltrane, are you a big, what is that, blues that he played? No, that's a different Coltrane. Never mind, it's spelled different. Is how many important things are not explained. That is definitely an issue for a lot of people. What are you? You are just freeing a ranger. I would like a sergeant ranger. Those are nice. I also feel like I should do another network tower. So many things that I want to do. So we want to eventually do. Do I want to do this supply convoy? How many troops do I have available? I'm actually very, oh wow, I'm actually very much not wounded right now. That's rare for me. And I don't have a ship flying or a UFO flying around trying to get me. But both my good sharpshooters are in there. And a lot of my A team is busy. So I think I'm gonna skip that. Alright, see you later, Dr. Zap. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Oh, I was gonna check and see if this was working out. Nope, that's still not working. That is here. Can't contact anything yet. Let's go back down here and scan. And look for Lib 3 again. Get some more resistance contacts. Oh. Here you go, Van Hoogen. If you're still there. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. You got a promotion. Sustain, Null Lance, or Insanity. You'll have to let me know which one you want. Let's see if I can fix this other thing too. Huh. Did that fix it? That looks like it fixed it. Sustain? Yeah, I guess that's a good idea. I'll keep you alive. Liberation? Nope. Oh, counter a dark event. Well, how much time did I have? I guess I should check that first. If it's even feasible to do. That was this one, wasn't it? It's light, 3 days, 5 hours. That's definitely doable with stealth. Do I want to bother with it? Oh, yes, absolutely doing that one. No way I am skipping that one. So my Shinobi and a Specialist, both geared up. Are you a Master Sergeant? You're a Staff Sergeant? What about this squad? You're a Master Sergeant and Master Sergeants. I think we'll do that one. Baseline activity is light. We can get up to 100. Not quite 150%. Do I have a stream schedule? It's funny that you should ask. Let's see if I can spell right. Haha. It's tentative. Basically, the Monday, Tuesdays, and Thursdays I tend to play. Okay, see ya, Alan. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. And it might just be that I go to Ascension when I get through a nice, fun loot mod, Grimy's loot mod, and different character classes. That might be all it takes. I could get this down to 150%, and it's on light. So yeah, let's do that. 2 days, 3 hours. What's the best suppressor that you've got? What we've got left. Advanced suppressor, good. Under 2 days? Under 2 days. Yeah, that motivation is hard sometimes. Okay, so I didn't actually send you out. Let's send you out. Sneaky squad, you not with you though, and you get spider suits. We're off. Yeah, I definitely know about that issues with motivation.
Deployed.
I really don't want to pay all my bills right now, but it's that time of month. Alright, so I think I got a supply train. So maybe after the supply train, I go for that. What's Eastern Europe look like? I should maybe be scanning there for Lib 2. Where did I just go anyway? There. I got 12 days till the supply drop. Don't need to do that yet. Power relays in 31 days. 31 hours. No, not that. Go here. Let's finish up this radio relay so we can take over Europe next. As soon as I get a... That was quick. Free captured rebels. Two rookies. Definitely don't need any more rookies. Two resistance personnel. Nope. Not worth spiking vigilance for. Fortress. Okay, who's next? 23? You got the 17 mobility. Oh well. We don't need more shinobis that badly anymore. Sharpshooter. I feel like I should be training up more officers too. Nice. Head to the proving ground. Ooh, there we go. That's what I needed for that. Smoke bomb. Gas bomb. Nice. Oh, it opens up all the projects. Alright, well, incendiary bomb sounds good. Gas bomb sounds kind of good. EMP bombs, incendiary bomb. I think I'm going to start with incendiary bombs. Because that seems really good. Oh, supply raid with time. I gotta at least take a look at that. 5 days, 6 hours. What's its base strength? Base strength is heavy. So if I bring the Screaming Eagles and boost it, I'll get to... get to about 150%. Okay. Alright, so what would I want to add to the squad? We've got a gunner. We got a... do we have a specialist? We got a specialist. So another gunner. Do I have any other gunners available, or are they all busy? They are all busy. Just maybe make another gunner or two. Or I could pull one out of... that. Okay, well, if I'm not doing that... are you a support grenadier? No. You're on fire, Van Hoogen. Oh, I also don't have the sharpshooters. I really don't care about aim training. I can pull you out, no problem. Do I have a sharpshooter in you already? No. That probably... oh, yeah, I do. I believe you are... yeah, you're the holo-targeting sharpshooter. So let's go pull Taylor out of the AWC. And then maybe a lower level... lower level grenadier. Throwing in there with them. I think that will be the way to go. So I should make another gunner then, apparently, too. So, oh, it's only utility items that get removed. Do I want another technical? Do I want... oh, there is a technical. Alright, I've already got a good... one of them. Are you a support grenadier? You're a support grenadier. Okay, so we'll bring you 5 flashbangs since we only got 1 gunner. Oh, wow. That 12 days, 13 days, that makes a big difference. 8 days, 10 hours, 6 days, 1 hour. Maybe I just go for very light, 7 guys. What would this bring it to? Heavy, that'll bring it down to moderate, 19 to 21. I can definitely do 19 to 21. I just would rather not. You're a master sergeant. Let's, we're gonna pull you out for another sharpshooter. That'll be at 6 days. Spider suits. Let's give you Talon rounds? You already do Shredder. I don't see any Venom rounds, so yeah, let's go Talon rounds. This extra crit on a sharpshooter is good too. You probably won't be hollow targeting that much. Let's give you. How much money do I have? 130. And it costs 15, okay. I'll give you a chitin plating. Because you don't have many hit points, so it'd be nice if you could take one hit. How do you tell what level you can reduce the advent strength to without 100% infiltration? There is a page on UFOpedia. Whoops. So if you do a little bit of math, you can use this page to tell you what the base is. And that page is not the right page. Is it this page? I don't think that's the right page here. This page. There we go. So it's not precise. Because you'll have to do some math to figure out which step you're on. But that will tell you how it will be adjusted. So, like, I'm expecting to, at 6 days, I'll be a little bit over 100%. But I will boost it to what will end up being about 150%. Or 125% anyway. Which will drop it down one level. Oh, I need you to be on top so I can see that page. There we go. That's still the wrong one on top. I got to figure out a better way to do that. Shinobi, so we'll give you med kits. You got a good sword. Guess I could give you a chitin plate too, but that seems... Hey, you're a medical one. Good. We'll just give you a ceramic plate. And we actually don't need the chameleon suit on this, so let's give you a nanoscale vest so you don't die. I don't have any bombs yet, so that's good. Ooh. Build. Weapon. Advanced grenade launcher. Since this, I am definitely underpowered for this mission, so let's power up as much as we can. Assault says that. Sharpshooter, you need something else. Probably ceramic plating. No, he was going to give you a chitin plating. And this sharpshooter, you've got 8 HP, you don't need that, so let's give you a med kit. Well, actually, you probably could use that, but you're usually too far in the back. can put an exosuit on somebody too. You don't have salvo though, do you? So how about you? Shredder gun. Gunner specialist. Do you have armor on? Yes. Just don't have very much armor. So I think I'm good to go. Check a few PCSs. You're out of PCS, but I don't think I have anything I want on you. I guess I could give you, plus will doesn't do much good for you. Micro-Ragemers, Lice Work, Combat Awareness. No. Gunners, got PCS, Shinobi, I don't have mobility, which is what I would want to give you. Yep, no mobility. Grenadier, that's defense, assault. Now you, Matt, you've got HP, you've got depth perception, and you also have depth perception. Okay. So, we will send that crew out. Should be able to get to moderate heavy, so it'll be a tough mission. That won't be an easy one. We do have a gunner and a lot of flashbangs.
Sky Ranger and deployed. Squad green to deploy.
Which grenadier did I give the advanced grenade launcher to? I think I gave it to the wrong one. Alright, so we took you off and put on... Oh, I think I put it on the right one. Advanced grenade launcher. Okay, good. So that cost me an hour, but whatever. It's worth it to get it right. Make sure I get it right, because I don't want that on the flashbang one. I mean, it'd be useful on the flashbang one. Extra range, I think, and extra...
Skyranger deployed. Menace, ready to deploy.
Extra radius, but that's way better on the one that's doing damage. Alright, so let's go scan... Let's go finish this relay. Recruits there. We got liberation. Destroy the alien relay. 2 hours. Dang it. Or 2 days, not 2 hours. Hey, another liberation. 3 days. We can do that. It's liberation, so I'm definitely going to give it a go. Shinobi specialist. I don't even need to do anything. 2 days, 11 hours. It's light. Ooh. It's light and moderate. We had. Do you have a suppressor? No, you don't have a suppressor. Okay, so that will get it down to 150%. I don't think I can get it down to below that, though. Days, 1 hour. Suppressor, elite suppressor on a stutter mag. 1 day, 21 hours. That comes out to 2 days, 40 hours. That is actually enough to get down to 200%. So let's take that elite suppressor off of there. Give you a SMG. And elite suppressor. It's 1 day, 21 hours. That's 3 days and 18 hours. So yeah, it should come in just under 200. Just at 200, just over 200%.
Skyranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
So start the infiltration. It's 80%, 112%. How's that one look? That is not the 112% one. Is that moderate? I definitely want that to go up. Advent strength 6. I can maybe 1 day 8 hours. 2 days 6 hours. How long until this one's actually done? 1 day 17. So that one can happen first. Lower the strength, and that will drop it from moderate to light moderate. We can get at least to 150%, I'm wagering. Which can hopefully drop it down to very light. Which hopefully means... Oh, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I do have 6 guys on it, too. But very... So even light, then, will be good. All right. Let's keep scanning. Oh, I clicked on that. Somebody get to 100%. Maybe I gotta recruit.
Power relay now operational.
Okay, view facility. That's what we got the gremlins for. And resistance comms, but I need supplies. So do I go sell stuff now and get them now? Supply drops in 10 days. Yeah, we'll go do it now. Oh, that's what happened. There's a sneaky mission over here, a stealth mission over here. But you are going to max out unless you're already at extremely light. No, you're just at light. You might even boost, since I have the intel. Advent Trooper corpses, sell all of you. I believe that's enough for that.
Communications facility construction initiated.
Yep, you can reduce the time. Whoops. So I have another, there's another gremlins not doing anything then. They just don't show up, apparently. Interesting. So let's head back over here. Oh wait, that was Liberation, so let's head down here. And we'll scan there. Because we want to find Liberation 3 again as soon as... Is this that one? No, it's this one. With 1 day 21 hours, so we want to find it again as soon after that as we can. Oh. So apparently that's not accurate. So if I do it, does it counter it? Oh, it changed it. It changed which dark event it was countering. Well, it's still not a bad one to counter. It's annoying, though. Apparently, I need more missions for my side troopers to go on. I've got enough side troopers as is right now. Fun times? Yeah, lots of fun times. I'm actually excited about all the missions, though, that I've got. A troop column that I can infiltrate to 100%. A supply column that I can infiltrate to 100%. And then I get to throw in a couple of, this one will be a proper mission too, a fighting mission, not strictly stealth. And I get to throw in a couple of stealth ones mixed in with it too. So, good days. Thought I was going to get that one to 200%. Or extremely light. Oh well. Scan for 6 hours. Got to lights. I will probably boost that. Fortunately, I wish I would have boosted it before the other one got done, because chrysalids on missions is going to suck. But either way, we'll decide that another day. I am going to be done for today, because it is late for me. And I have numerous things that I want to do tomorrow that involve not being exhausted. Oh, hey, I should put somebody in the AWC before I go. Before I forget. How about... let's see what you can do. Lone Wolf? Deadeye? That's not bad. Let's actually do it this way. Few soldiers, AWC abilities, and chain shot. You got decent aim. And then I gave you center mass. That's probably worth doing when you get back, just to hopefully open up a decent third one. Suppression on a grenadier. I like that. Whatever. Might have to do that. Suppression on a grenadier. So we have a specialist. Covert on a psi operative. Walk fire. Oh, on you. Do you want walk fire, Wenhugen? Or we could give you pistols, too. Thought you were on a... oh, you're training right now. Never mind. Fire close and personal gunslinger and covering fire. Could give you a shotgun instead. Technical with Lone Wolf. Shadow strike on a grenadier. Flashbang, you're in a haven. I'm locked on. Deadshot. Ooh, deadshot on a gunner, but you're on a mission. Deadeye on a sharpshooter. We'll do that. Deadeye on a sharpshooter. Make you better at shooting? No, I already forgot which one it was. You were in training for the sustain. Oh, walk fire. Yeah, see? Yeah, your aim is 60. That's kind of funny. Maybe I should find somebody to train as an officer too here. And a haven. Maybe that's what I should do. Maybe I should plop one of these lower people in. Let's see, I got technical. Shinobi Specialist Ranger. Corporal Ranger, let's make you an officer and we can plop you in a haven in a little bit. You're not in a... let's make sure you're not in a squad. Yeah, you're not in a squad. And let's make another gunner. 75 aim, 16 mobility? That sounds like a good gunner. Extra hit points at the cost of... oh, wait a minute. 16 will. 14 mobility. You almost sound better, except for minus 8 defense. 72, 73. 71 with minus 5 defense, but you've got a little bit of dodge. Not much, though. We'll make you a gunner. And then we're done for the evening because I got missions that need to go and I don't have time to do them right now. Which one was it anyway? Oh yeah. I have to decide if I want to boost this one or not to get it to very light instead of light. Although I guess since it's not the chrysalid one anymore, I might not care and just evac out of the middle of it. No, I don't want to cancel someone's training. Let's see, who is the best? 22? Only 13 mobility. Do we have a 21? We have a 21 with 14 mobility. And 68 aim. We'll train you up. Okay, so thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I will probably, actually, since I put my schedule on there, I should probably go update it, since I'm not going tomorrow, but I can do that in a minute. So thanks for watching, I appreciate it. My plan is to be on Sunday this week, which I will put on my calendar. It was fun tonight. Extra people showed up that don't show up as often. So yeah, it definitely adds to the, adds to the chat and adds to the stream, or at least adds to the stream for me. Hopefully it adds to the stream for you guys too. But yeah, I'm hoping to be on Sunday this week as well as Monday, the way scheduling all works out. So yeah, hope to see you later.